Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm listening to more music. We have Mrs. Green Apple. That is all I'm listening to today, and then we'll get back into it sooner rather than later, hopefully. The song I think is called Dance Hall. That's what it says in the thumbnail. But we're just going to get straight into it. We'll listen to it twice. It's up there, die, jump, come to Kai with dance hall. Kimi ga iru kara ai, koshiru koto ga mata dekiru, daisuki wo utaeru. I was not expecting to start so quickly. When I think of dance hall, if anyone knows, I think of a completely different dance hall, but now I'll be thinking of this dance hall. And it's so funny. So it's been a while since I recorded, but today before, I was just thinking of dancing to exercise more because I'd rather dance. So, and now this song is, I guess, encouraging me to do that even more. This is what again, though. Sometimes I feel these songs are too optimistic for me. I like it.
I'm
I like that riff. I like this dance break. It's funny how like a fedora and a suit were automatic, and then the high pants or the shoes, the socks, it's like a whole Michael Jackson look. Everyone agrees, everyone immediately thinks of Michael Jackson when they see a suit and a fedora, the high pants and socks. So the people that have still not part of the group, first I was thinking like some big group, but I think it's just the colorful hair, pink hair, blue hair, and the blonde hair. Oh, and the black hair, he's on the guitar. I like it. See dance hall, and you just see Vibes Cartel, Elephant Man. This chair's always sinking. Imagine I'm watching it, it's like slowly going down. I don't have much to say now. We listened to the song twice. The lyrics were in the video, so I actually wanted to go look at a different set of lyrics because while I understood what was in the video, it didn't seem like it was translated entirely accurate. I don't know. So anyways, I'm just going to end this video here. I cannot promise anything about the next video, but I do want it to be sooner rather than later. I'm working on it. In the meantime, I really hope you enjoyed this video, because like if you didn't, go further from watching, and I'll see you later.